It goes down as another win in the books for the Nittany Lions, 38-17 victory at home against the Villanova Wildcats. Big day from Sean Clifford. Lots of work to do on the running game. We'll talk about it all in upcoming episodes of Locked On Nittany Lions right here on YouTube.